directly from the students.
So that's my third question. Like, I'm just wondering, so if we have feedback or students, we have comments, how should we like make our voice heard and like just help with you about food?
So there's two different ways. The easiest way, every single day, I serve in the allergy window in the comments. So I'm there every day and I am very approachable. I love to hear from all of the Valor community. If there's ever anything that I can do or we can do differently, please let me know.